bothered me for too long, Mr. Pickles. This ends today.
Lay down, old boy, put your head down.
Don't play cute with me. Why do you think I bought a cabin in the middle of nowhere? So I could kill you and no one would ever find out about it. Now, any last words? Of course not. You're just a dumb dog.
I may be a dog, Grandpa, but I'm not dumb.
Yeah, you are. Look who's in the cage. You could talk all of a sudden?
Nah, I always could. But I only whip it out on special occasions.
What? I knew you were evil, but I always thought you were still just a dog. How can you talk?
Let me out of this cage and I'll tell you everything inside. It's cold out here. Brr.
I'm not stupid. I don't care if you can talk. I'm gonna kill you anyway.
All right. Then I guess you'll never know why I'm evil.